Guys, I'm gonna share with you right now one of my favorite pieces of interpretive art. This is called You Like What I've Done With Myself, inspired by Lee Hazelwood, Shaquille O'Neal, and Russell Joyce.